When the lights go out, we rely on our sense of hearing to tell us what is going on around us and keep us safe from danger. Humans develop their audio system to judge distance and direction of people and things beyond our line of sight. Similarly, in HoloLens, we use spatial audio to expand the mixed world experience beyond our visual senses. HoloLens devices have a field of view directly in front of the viewer. Holograms can only appear within that line of sight. But the speakers on HoloLens use HRTF, or head-related transfer function audio, to simulate sound coming from distances and directions. This makes the mixed reality environment more realistic. Our ears help us judge the distance and direction of a sound by interpreting how it reaches our two ears. HRTF audio simulates the same thing. Left or right audio cues come from differences in the time at which sound waves arrive at our two ears. Up, down, front, and back cues come from spectral changes produced by the outer ears, or pinna. By designating where the audio is coming from, the HoloLens speakers simulate the same experience of the sound, arriving at different times to our ears. The spatial audio capabilities of HoloLens provide developers with a lot of functionality. You can change where an audio source is on a frame-by-frame basis. You can play, stop, pause, resume, loop, and fire and forget sound assets. By taking advantage of spatial audio, developers can greatly expand the mixed reality world of HoloLens.